Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah, nama Nuhun Astain Nuhun Astagfiru wa na'udzu billahi min syururi anfusina wa min sayyiati a'malina may yahdihillahu fala mudilla lahu wa may yudlil fala hadiya lahu. Asyhadu an la ilaha illallah wa asyhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluhu. First of all, let's thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for giving us mercies and blessings so we can attend at this mosque to pray Zuhur today together without any trouble and obstacles. Secondly, let's salawat and salam to our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who has guided us from the darkness to the lightness, from the stubbornness to the awareness era, namely Islam religion. Okay, so I'm Muhammad Fadhil Rizki Fadlillah, I'm from HP. Today, I would like to deliver my speech under the title, Three Unique Ways to Save Money. People who like to save money mean they can save money, not saving by adopting a stingy lifestyle. However, saving can mean providing preparation at certain times. We all know that is very important in our lives. So here's three tips or three unique ways to save money. The first one is save coins. Never underestimate the adage that says, little by little, over time it will become a hill. Even though it's only coins, don't get me wrong. It can save you when you're consistently saving it. Okay, the second method is automatic saving. If you're the type of person who likes to forget, you can try to create two bank accounts, or you can download a savings or investment application, which separate your savings and your daily spending money. And the third one is saving a certain nominal. Who has a nominal money as a favorite? Like, for example, for those of you who like green, you can choose the 20,000 denomination as your favorite money. So when you have 20,000 in your wallet or pocket, you will think twice before you use it. Then you will commit to saving it. This method includes a simple trick to keep safe. Okay, maybe that's all from me. Sorry if I made any mistake. That's all. Terus saya say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.